Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to make image transparent in Photoshop. And I will open my Photoshop here, and here as you can see there are slides which I'm working on. And for example, if we would want to make some image transparent, if I will put this bird over everything, and as you can see here I will push it as the very top layer. Here if I would want to put this image over there, guys, over that person, and if I would want to make it transparent, it is very easy. All you need to do is click on the image which you want to make transparent, and then here in the right side above your layers you will see a drop down opacity. Just click on it, and here you can control opacity of that image which you have clicked on or of that layer which you are working with. So yes guys, this is how you can make image transparent in Photoshop, and if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.